time ago. I can still remember when the Aussies used to make us cry. We knew when they had their chance that they could make their opposition dance and keep their supporters happy for a while. For Shane one spin made me shiver with every ball that he delivered. Liner with his goal kicks, Campisi with his goose stare. And I remember when I cried as Ponting held the World Cup twice. Yet something hurt me deep inside in the days when the Aussies tried. For 20 years they were on their own, winning every trophy they could own, 'cause that's how it used to be. From the moment we lost Warren Leeds until the day we gave them Robbie Deans, the one-eyed coach who came from Canterbury. And while Zane Randall was looking down, John Eel stole the World Cup crown. The All Blacks getting burned, a World Cup didn't return. While Goldie tried to make his mark, George Regan tackled him off the park. We all knew we could get torn apart in the days when the Aussies tried. Now we're singing bye-bye, Miss Australian Pie. London Dooners drinking schooners, now the dingoes have died. They were good at sport and now they can't be for shy. I miss the days when they used to try. I miss the days when they used to try. And there they were all in one place, a bowling attack full of pace, leaving no time for batsmen to score again. Thompson and Lilly, they were quick. McGraw could land it on a candlestick. Jason Gillespie with his mullet waving in the wind. And as we watched them on the stage, our hands were clenched in fists of rage. No batsman born in hell could get through Bradley's spell. And as the rankings climbed higher and higher, with no one else to deserve the ride, I saw Steve Waugh laughing with delight in the days when the Aussies tried. And now we're singing bye-bye, Miss Australian Pie. Under Dooners drinking schooners, now the dingoes have died. They were good at sport and now they can't be for shy. I miss the days when they used to try. I miss the days when they used to try. I met a Sheila who has the blues, and I asked her for some happy news, but she just frowned and walked away. So I went to listen to Radio Sport, where I'd heard the sports results years before. But Telfer said the Aussies couldn't play. Now in the sheds the coaches scream, the players cry and the pundits dream, and not a word is spoken. Now the winning streak's been broken, and the three men I admired the most, Phil Kearns, Alan Border and Nick Farr-Jones, they're living with depression on the Sunshine Coast. Now they know that the Aussies don't try. And they're singing bye-bye, Miss Australian Pie. Under Dooners drinking schooners, now their dingoes have died. They were good at sport and now they can't play for shy. I miss the days when they used to try.